Well, if you're ready for beautiful, natural-looking, easy-to-apply nails, pre-colored in 7 luscious hues, just...
Our impulses are being redirected. We are living in an artificially induced state of consciousness that resembles sleep.
Goddamn hacker, that second damn knife that asshole's cutting.
The movement was begun 8 months ago by a small group of scientists who discovered, quite by accident, the signals being sent through time.
Giving me a headache. Yeah, tell me about it. Must took the hacker months to figure out how to do this.
The poor and the underclass are growing. Racial justice and human rights are non-existent. They have created a repressive society, and we are their unwitting accomplices. Their intention to rule rests with the annihilation of consciousness. We have been lulled into a trance. They have made us indifferent to ourselves, to others. We are focused only on our own gain. Please understand, they are safe as long as they are not discovered. That is their primary method of survival. Keep us asleep, keep us selfish, keep us sedated.
They're pulling the water out of the sand like
sponges.
Health
experts
still aren't sure how humans are being infected. This day, the virus is unpredictable. A new virus. First case of human-to-human transmission. Virus.
The death toll is rising.
The new virus.
A threat to the entire world.
Vaccines are coming and they're coming this way. The puppy. There's a cut in the streets. They live, we sleep. Obey, obey. And now we all sing the funeral song. Come along, everyone now. Come along. Come on out and play. And celebrate the end of days. The dead are out. The feast are won. Oh brother, they're coming for you. And they're coming for me too. The dead will have their day. Come out and play.
Say,
want to die. They want to run. They'll be best. We can prove that all we really want.